The topic is the HR challenges and solutions in the small size, medium size, and family-owned business, especially in the emerging markets of the world. The main issue here is that considering that in these economies of the world, the emerging ones, 50% of the job creation is related to this type of companies, small size and medium and family-owned business as well, and also 70% of all the GDP wealth of these countries are generated by this type of companies. So there are huge opportunities here for the HR function and the professionals working there. In some cases, they are not really driven by HR professionals, but to line managers, these the HR topics. So DSA is related to that thing. Also, in these economies and these type of businesses, the HR challenges are sometimes more difficult to face and with less resources in terms of financial resources as well as human resources to deal with them. Certainly, the challenges are huge, but also the opportunities, because the HR function faces the problems and issues that have to be dealt with more creativity and more innovation to put in place, but also they have more space to do these things as well. And the challenge is to make growth and make engagement, create engagement of the employees of these companies as well as to provide growth for them.